A Charles County man has been indicted by a grand jury for killing a D.C. firefighter in May. Now, Carlos Garner is charged with second-degree murder, manslaughter, and felony use of a firearm. He allegedly shot and killed Carl Braxton, an 8-year firefighter and EMT veteran. His motive has not been released by police.